This is a Senate vote, and they're counting up the number of Senate votes.
Representative Eubanks. Representative Gates. Representative Holcomb. Representative Shepherd. Representative Vaught. Representative Michelle Gray. Representative Monty Hodges. Not hearing Representative Monty Hodges. First alternate, Representative Rye. Representative Jett. Representative Ladyman. Not hearing Representative Ladyman. Second alternate, Representative Lynch. Representative McElroy.
No.
Representative Payton.
No.
Representative Armstrong. Not hearing Representative Armstrong. Representative Blake. Representative Eves.
Aye.
Representative House.
Yes.
Representative Lowry.
Aye.
Representative McGee.
Yes.
Representative Stephen Meeks.
Aye.
Representative Collins.
Yes.
Representative Charlotte Douglas.
No.
Representative Dan Douglas.
Aye.
Representative Charlene Fike.
Yes.
Representative Hendren.
No.
Representative McNair. Representative Branscombe.
Yes.
Representative Womack.
Yes.
Representative Salem. Representative Maddox.
Yes.
All right, members, Senate vote passed by a vote of 15 to 12. The House vote passed by 20 to 5. Next, we're going to Senator King's amendment. And the motion is adopted.